Tonight on MetroFocus.
President Trump standing resolute on the border wall. Democrats holding firm against funding for the wall as the government shutdown continues. Rod Rosenstein announces he's leaving the DOJ. And Mayor de Blasio's bold moves on the eve of the State of the City address.